Hey guys, welcome back to New Zealand. The last few days, or the last 24 hours or so, we've been battered by a subtropical storm coming out from the Pacific Islands up there. And it's brought a lot of wet, seriously wet weather, a lot of wind. The main thing it's brought is wet, but it is winter, what can we expect? All right, so what I'm gonna do, we've got a high tide at 4 p.m. this afternoon, and combined with the storm that's passing, it should make for some lumpy waves out there, and I'm thinking get down to the viewing platform in Napier and hopefully we'll get some footage. Now I'm going to sort of talk to you from here because it's pointless getting outside and doing it. It's just blowing an absolute gale and you won't hear a damn thing, so there'll be no talking I reckon when I get out there, just a bit of footage and hopefully a couple of half decent photographs. Hopefully we'll get some nice shots. It's not a great day to be outdoors, but I'm going to put myself on the line, put my body on the line, and take one for the team, just for your viewing pleasure. Enjoy, guys. Kakitea, North from New Zealand.